but it's good to be getting out of the house for a change, yeah. Aren't it? Yeah, keep your mask on. Keep your mask on. You have to keep your mask on after that, both of them. Because, you don't know who's going to get on.
Next stop, Pollen's Grove.
I hear that Mr. Fraser's reel is shut again, hasn't it? Or is it reopened? Oh, he said it done up. No, so looks like he's closed it. He's done it all up. I think they're going to turn it into a house for me.
Our next stop will be at Argyle Street. Jealous for us, but also this is Von Jella.
Thanks, pal. Cheers.
So I just wait to sit away now, so see what happens.
It's a beautiful umbrella.
George this morning sat there on the end of bed, curled up asleep. Jenny. George just sat on the end of bed, curled up asleep.
What happened today?
Yeah.
What time did you get dressed?
Morning. I was up early actually. No,
just wondering,
Alan. Yeah. Right. What time were you up?
About, I think it was just after 9 o'clock.
Oh, right. Oh, well, that's not even getting on.
It's been lovely for me. It's been lovely.
I think there's only us on bus at the moment.
Is it? We'll have to wait then. I suppose that's all you have to smoke on.
They stopped the National Express buses, you know.
Yeah.
For a short while. Because of the number of passengers not getting on.
No.
So they turned around and stopped them.
Yeah. Your friend, Dave.
Eh?
What? I'm saying your friend, David.
My friend, David? Yeah, what about him?
He just said something about someone called David.
Alright.
Who did you mean?
Yeah, so how is he?
Who?
David.
Bickering?
Yeah.
Oh, you're right. He's all right, doing okay.
He's doing okay then.
Fine, yeah.
That's all right then. Okay. What? Oh, right. Signed into the Wi-Fi. That's all right then. So, no worries. So, of course.